Okay? Okay. Yes.
We've been making pens for heads of states, for royalty, for celebrities from all over the world. And we're very proud and honored to have you with us tonight.
I'm honored too. It's very kind of you. Thank you. Because these pens are so beautiful. And I mean, you've had limited collections from such famous people in the past, people like Jackie Chan and Pele and Paulo Coelho, which is an amazing company. And also, I think that in today's time, there's so much email and so much computerized writing that it's very nice to be able to write something personal with ink on paper. So I personally also love fountain pens, so I think it's a good brand fit and I'm very happy to be here.
And how much are you fond of writing? And talking
I just said that, very much. Yeah.
Could you be writing any script or pens for story?
No, more like letters or notes. I write quite a lot. So. I don't know.
Maybe future you're talking about.
Depends if my life is exciting enough. An autobiography on my father. He'll have to write it himself, not to be an autobiography. Biography, okay. I mean, that'd be a great story. There's so many great stories. That would be a lovely story. I wish I could. Who knows? Maybe one day. The point is I love writing, and I love a good pen. You know? And I like writing with fountain pens. And these fountain pens are very, very special. So I'm very happy to be here.
Sir, the Indian government has passed a law that in 2 years living relationship,
मैं कहना चाहूँगी अच्छा हुआ मेरी शादी होगी।
What do you think about Salman? Salman,